Hello friends, as you can see, after applying the masala, I have shifted into the glass bowl. You can see, and I'll store it in the freezer. I'll keep it in the freezer or fridge for 2 to 3 hours. Later, I'll fry it. Until then, all the masala should get soaked and the fish should have a flavor. All the marination should blend each other and the fish should have a flavor. So I'll keep it for 4 hours in the fridge or a freezer. If you are using after 2 hours, you keep it out. Don't keep it in the freezer or a fridge. If you are frying tomorrow, keep it in the freezer or fridge. Thank you friends. Subscribe my channel, like and comment.